Hello, this is Lindsay with another Onshape tech tip. Many companies use the same part number for drawings of their parts and assemblies. With the correct settings, Onshape will automatically number the drawings for you. There are two important settings for drawings to be automatically numbered. Set part number generation to sequential part number generation. Set part number uniqueness to drawing can reuse part number from an assembly or part in the release. In a release candidate that contains drawings, generate missing part numbers. All of the drawings fill in with the matching part number. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more tech tips every week.